this small charger. Very long cable. So that's the upgrade it looks like. On this side we have three inserts. Same cable charges, different measurement equipments. This one is the differential voltage. So I just connect this to one of the channels. So from the main screen we can choose where near to recognize the probe. Then press play and then it will show us potential voltage against time. Here I have a soil moisture sensor. So this can measure the moisture in the soil. This is the temperature probe. And this one is PotterGate. Here you can connect another PotterGate. And this one is the relative humidity. And this one is the magnetic field sensor. So it is a switch here. So we have three channels connected.